Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Tom Clancy's The Division. We are going to be heading out to do another main story mission. It's going to be this one right here. Queen's Tunnel Camp. Recommended level 24. I believe I'm 25. Yeah, we are 25. So let's go ahead and select this bad boy up and we'll head on over there.
The LMBs may be the biggest headache I've got right now. There's no taking back the city without dealing with them.
We can't take them down with one shot. Instead, we have to pry them out systematically. Take out their eyes, take out their guns, and take out their command structure. And that makes the CNC center they've set up at the mouth of the Queen's Midtown Tunnel one of our prime targets.
Wait a minute, you've been reading my files? Our files. Anyway, it's a comms hub with a serious tactical support and what looks like a forward weapons cache. Take out two, steal the third, and we knock them on their heels.
Alright, let's go and get this bad boy done. It looks like we got about three more missions to do. This one, and then there's the level 26 one and the level 27 one. Let's take a look real quick. Yeah, I see two missions. Oops. And then I assume maybe a new one will pop up over here, being the final mission or something. I don't know, because we've only got this mission and then these two left on my map. So I guess we'll find out. Here relatively soon.
Listen up, Agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site armory, because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
Alright, how am I supposed to... is there a turret up there?
You can do this.
Oh god, these guys have snipers! What am I supposed to do to go about this?
Warning. Sentry turret detected.
I've seen those in action, they're nasty. Get in close before it recognizes you as hostile, or we're gonna need a sponge to mop you up.
He's got nowhere to run. He's trying to hide.
Okay, let me try to peg this off the roof. Go. Okay, I gotta wait a second and heal. Or I'm going to get wrecked by that sentry turret and the sniper as soon as I round this corner. There we go. There we go. Alright, let's go. Oh, shit! I thought those were friendlies for a second. It's a little early in the morning and I'm a little bit confused. He hit me, really? Well, that was a mistake. I don't know why that guy. Why do they push you sometimes? Like. I'm still trying to figure out what the logic in the game has. What the hell is happening? I'm gonna chuck that down. Okay, how am I supposed to get past this thing? Dude, what the hell? What am I gonna do? I think I'm just gonna have to run for it.
You can't stop the LMB.
Okay, that worked. I'm not really thinking that's how the game wanted you to.
GPS says you're getting real close to that console. Careful they don't notice you before you want to.
Okay, so disable the comm systems. Oh, we gotta go inside now. Alright. Take out my trusty new shotgun that's semi-auto, not pump. So this shotgun works a whole lot better. Also does a lot more damage than that pump action we were using.
The relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
This ain't a drill. Hostile.
Oh, what the hell just shot me and did all that damage? Son of a bitch. Oh, there's a damn sniper in the bag.
Arming the turret!
Maintain fire. Got it. Fuck. Engage it.
There we go. Come on, blow up. There we go. Come here. There we go. Let me resupply first.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Repeat, you are now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion.
You can't take that away yourself!
Wow, my aim was some hot garbage right there. Holy. Alright, so I think there are two guys left down here. That cover does them no good. I don't know why they go into cover. Alright, I'm gonna go down there and kill him. Because I don't want to have to keep spraying at him. And I'm assuming he's gonna drop something, so I wanna be down here to pick it up. Oh, what the hell, dude? Really, man? Are you kidding me with that shit? I accidentally tapped my stick down just a teeny bit, and it hit the damn wall.
You're getting real close to that comm center. Careful they don't notice you before you want them to.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm all the way back here. Alright. Well, that's...
The relay's gotta be on the roof. Probably gonna have some techie types up there to keep it running.
He's talking about combat engineers. They're alert, well-trained, and packing gear on par with ours. The LMB didn't cut corners on outfitting their people.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Repeat, you are now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion.
Come on!
Alright. Now I'll just do this quick because I know where everybody is. Ammo. I'm gonna kill all the guys that I can kill quickly, and then I'll go down there to kill the big guy. Alright, let me back up and take this slowly. Don't wanna die again. Alright, let's go down there. I think it's just him. There may be another guy, but that's alright. No, what do we have here? Reinforced mass. What is this guy doing? Come here. Alright. You can die. What you- Alright, come here. Lightweight M4. Is there anybody over here? Do I have to hold on. I can release this. Let me reload first here. Alright, so now we need to locate the system server. This is kind of a weird map that we're on. There we go. I just need to make it over to that turret so I can turn it off. I want to go about doing this thing. I'm just going to move from cover to cover. Oh, is this the turn off right here? It is. Okay. There's a loot here. Reinforced, or performance pads. Why did I say reinforced? Performance pads. Still not better than what I have currently equipped. Alright, where is the enemies? Okay, so we're going over here. This would have been a... Oh, what the hell? What the hell is happening? There we go. This would have been a nice area to have like a big firefight, but it doesn't look like we're getting that. There's a lot of cover and all of that stuff here, but... And there's some turrets even set up. Oop, there we go. Alright, hold on, I got something in my eye. There we go, I think I got it. Alright, well, let's go ahead and head on out. I guess I can pick this lock. I didn't even know I had lock picks. No, what is this? There's a puppy in here. Is there like an item or something? Yeah, here we go. Something good? Not exactly, but it's a loot nonetheless. Alright, let's head on out. Let's continue. Where are the enemies? Here we go.
LMB is giving me everything I need.
Let me turn the power off to this thing, wherever it is. Alright, let's throw my turret out at this guy over there. I'm gonna pull up this turret. I think there's a bunch of guys behind me. Wait, where? There he is. How the hell did you get in here? Light this guy up. Where's the rest of the enemies? I can still hear them. Where the heck are they? There's one that I can't aim and hit. There we go.
I'm deploying the turret. Christ, I'm pinned.
Come up. Just pop your head up. I just need to kill you. Alright, where... any more enemies here? Actually, I don't think so. What's this? Just some pants, not even armor. The aesthetic stuff all tends to look relatively the same. There's not like these huge dramatic aesthetic things that you can do to your character to make them look cool.
Initiating data hardline. Overriding data.
It's time to find out if the Last Man Battalion can take the heat.
Data has been overwritten. Overheating CPU. Disabling cooling mechanisms. Sequence complete. Server data replaced and CPU destroyed.
Alright, what's happening now? Neutralize the LMB guarding the ammunition stockpile.
Here's the thing. You're right on top of that weapons cache. Once you kick in the door, you're on your own until I can get back up in there. So watch your back, because it's going to get hot in there.
Ah!
Alright, these guys don't look too difficult. They're just the basic bitch enemies. As long as no one comes out behind me, I should be fine. Oh, we've got a sniper up top. Grab a reload or a restock here. I'm just gonna keep pushing up on this sniper. I'm not gonna try to sit back and fight it.
All right, let's go.
Well, I think I'm behind. Yeah, I'm behind it. It doesn't know I'm here. There we go. Start JTF assault. The heck am I supposed to? There we go.
Warning, hostiles incoming.
Okay, where are they coming from? Where the heck are they coming from?
We got him!
There's one.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
We can still run. Okay, so I just have to hold out on in this area until they come. Are there any more enemies coming, or... Oh, here we go. Really, we're sending one guy at a time.
Remember, the Last Man Battalion cannot guarantee your safety if you violate curfew. For your own protection, stay inside.
That actually worked. He didn't move. Now he's dead. This is kind of easy. They're sending them in, like, waves of three at a time. I gotta kill the sniper. Okay, that sniper is a horrible shot. Who's next?
Keep it tight.
Anybody else? Other than this guy over here? Oh, I can't hit because my aim is.
Roger
horrible.
That. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Jacob's down. Don't let up.
Okay, just die.
Don't be stupid.
Reload this bad boy. Try to take out the sniper before it can kill me. There we go. Where does this guy think he's going?
Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
Oh, damn! No, I can't move! What the hell? I can't do anything.
Back up to almost to your position.
Oh my god, I couldn't do anything. No, dude, fuck. I couldn't move. And I couldn't switch guns right there. I just had to run around. Ah, oh, that shit's so annoying. Why couldn't I switch guns? Son of a bitch. Now I gotta start this shit all over again.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
This is annoying as all hell. This shit is just annoying. Why'd I shoot him with my shotgun?
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
I kind of want to just get way back here. Gives me kind of a vantage point to everything. But I have a feeling I'm too far away to kind of stop if they try to stop what I'm doing here.
Is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Repeat, you are now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion.
I should probably put on my sniper, but I think the ACR can handle this. Are no guys coming from that left side? Because I haven't seen one dude come from over there.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
What the hell is that sniper doing? It can't hit me. I don't know what it's doing.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Repeat, you are now under the protection.
Additional hostiles inbound.
This sniper is gonna be the death of me.
The Last Man Battalion and you. Rebuilding Manhattan. One block.
Hang tight. Back up to almost at your position.
Sergeant King. He is the named enemy. Damn it, dude! Fuck! Why did I get greedy? I didn't think it took my health out. I got like one shot at after I got sniped. I wasn't paying attention to my health.
I'll keep you safe.
Oh, fuck my life.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
That resupply. I like getting up top. At least it gives me some cover. Oh, bad place by me.
Got some good news. I've got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Now they're coming from the left. Alright, where's the enemies at? We got a sniper.
The last one, you hear me?
Alright, I'm not dying this time. I'm not gonna let myself die again to this mission. I'm just not gonna be greedy. That's about it. Just can't get greedy.
The life you saved
could
be your own.
Reload.
Remember, Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
If you violate curfew, for your own protection, stay inside after dark. This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Repeat. You are now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion.
Why is this guy camping back there? I don't want to waste my ammo trying to kill you because you're camping in the back of the map. What are you doing? Do something, dude.
Additional hostiles inbound.
This dude's just annoying. Like, what is he doing? Oh, here we go. Here's Sergeant King.
Hang tight. Backup's almost at your position.
Son of a bitch. Here we go.
Remember to comply with all requests from Last Man Battalion personnel. Life
I
could be your
own. Heal up. Play it safe. Oh, gotta back up. Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me, dude! Oh my god. Fuck my life. This is fucking stupid.
Hostiles incoming.
This game can fucking suck a dick. Alright, here we go. Round fucking 5 million.
Got some good news. I've got got backup moving on your position. They're past the first turret and moving fast.
Should have grabbed a resupply.
You don't know what you're messing with.
But whatever. What is that guy doing? Alright, where's the next enemies?
Any unauthorized personnel found in this neighborhood will be considered enemy combatants and will be dealt with accordingly. This has been a public safety announcement from the Last Man to Count.
Alright, where's the next batch? Now I'm annoyed with this. Just send the enemies already. Now I get to go shotgun this idiot.
Roger that. Your reinforcements just crossed the midpoint of the tunnel.
Oh, the midpoint. Oh, you're gonna be real helpful after I already killed the named enemy, yeah. Am I lucky to have backup like you idiots? This is easy though, they just keep funneling up onto that to the crate.
Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
Well, here we go. There's the named enemy.
Hang tight. Backup's almost at your position.
Target's in the open. Open fire. He's almost dead. Damn
it, I fucked that up. That's my bad. I gotta use my pistol because I'm low on AR ammo. There we go. I'm still some more AR ammo. I need to pay attention that someone doesn't jump up here. Because that would screw me royally. What else does? Oh, okay, I got more frags. Let me frag at these guys. I wish this idiot would come up here and try to get me. Alright, I just get to sit here and wait for my health to recharge. Let me at least throw a grenade at this idiot. And at least throw that. Good thing I don't have to stop them from doing something. Like, I'm happy they can't hack and, like, disable the transmission that's going on here. Okay, I got about 3 clips left. Kill these idiots. Just so I can have an even number, I'm gonna shoot 6 shots here. No, I shot 7. How do I want to do this? Do I have a grenade that does? I guess I have these shock grenades.
He ain't slipping through.
The Last Man Battalion and. Rebuilding Manhattan, one block at a time.
Great, we're out of ammo.
Remember, the Last Man Battalion cannot guarantee your safety if you violate curfew. For your own protection, stay inside after dark.
Here we go. Oh, good. I just get the goodie. I get to spam my pistol until this guy dies. It's pretty much what's gonna happen now. And I can barely see him. Which makes this like 100 times harder. I almost feel like this guy's just gonna pull some crazy shit and I'm just gonna die all of a sudden.
Nice job, agents. They're still doing the tally, but the weapons you secured should keep the JTF in the field for a long time.
That's how you do it. You just kick the leg out from under these LMB mooks. Keep it up, and they're going down.
Yeah, a bunch of stuff is not better than what I already have. Okay, all of them are talking at the same time. This sounds retarded.
Yes, sir. It is secure.
I didn't expect this.
Oh, what did she give me? Oh, some trending trekking pants. Yeah. Why is it so damn... Why is it so,
That was some nice work.
I can't even think of the world. Is this Ash or Snow? I think it's Ash. But why is it so crazy everywhere? Why can you barely see up here on the roof? I don't know how to get out of here, but let's, not
hit the
go
jackpot,
this way.
Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
Alright, so we got new video evidence.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. There were those among us who were angry when the decision was made to leave us behind. Leave us to die, as some people said. But I looked around at this city, and I saw opportunity. I saw what it had been. And I saw what it could be once again if someone had the guts to fight for it. If there were men willing to go out in the streets and take them back from the degenerates and lowlifes who ruled them now, to do what the cowardly government and its fearful, weak soldiers were too afraid to do, and to cut down all the liars and murderers and thieves who stand in the way of peace, we will not look back. We will not compromise. We will do whatever it takes to ensure a better tomorrow for all those who stand with us. And those who stand against us, may God have mercy on their souls. Bliss out. Tell me we got that. Because God damn it, I'm not doing it a second time.
Alright, let's get off of this roof here. How do I get off of the roof? Please tell me there's like a way down over here. Yes, here we go. Okay, so I don't think anything new is gonna pop up.
So, this is the big one. LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations. And since nobody's gonna pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound, and it's clear this is where Colonel Bliss wants to make his last stand. It's also likely they're still holding Chernenko there, the Russian scientist they extracted from the consulate.
We take out Bliss, we chop the head off the snake. We take out that site, and they got nowhere to run.
Captain Benitez's troops will mount an assault on a key LMB position. That should distract them enough for you to breach their perimeter and shut down their auto turrets from the inside. Once that's done, we can launch the main assault, trap Bliss like a rat. But it all hinges on you.
Okay, so that would be this mission here.
Over.
I read you, Dagger.
General Assembly. So obviously we still got to do these missions. We'll do this one and the next one, Grand Central Station, and then we will do Russian Consulate after that. And then after we finish those up, we will go ahead and take on General Assembly. So at least 3 more episodes to go, guys. But that's going to do it for this one. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll catch you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Tom Clancy's The Division. Peace out.